Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Neighborhood Health Clinic, and especially welcome to our new self-care session one video. We decided to start with the self-care video on personal hygiene. Since we are in the middle of a pandemic, we thought this would be a good time to really stress some important things to you all to help stay free of germs and stay well during this period of time. So first of all, as you have heard many times, remember to always wear a mask when you go outside in public. Make sure that it covers your nose and mouth. Make sure that you're washing your hands often. It's really important to use soap and water when you wash your hands, and try and wash them for at least 20 seconds. One way to remember this is to try and sing the song Happy Birthday, and the duration of that song will allow your hands the amount of time they need to get all the germs off them. And then this physical distancing, you've heard this often, that you need to stay 6 feet apart from other people. And what this correlates to is about the distance of a three-cushion couch that you see in front of you, or a standard car is about the width of 6 feet apart. So just try and remember to always keep that distance so that you can prevent yourself from getting any illness. So let's go ahead and go into some of the additional personal hygiene aspects of care. And one of the definitions of personal hygiene is just regular routine personal care that includes washing and grooming of the entire body. So that remains really paying attention to the entire body from head to toe. So always remember to start at the head and clean yourself from head to toe. Hair care is very important. Make sure that you always use shampoo when you wash your hair. Wash it on a regular basis. Regular is going to differ a little bit for each individual because some people have drier hair, have certain conditions that they can't wash it as regularly as others. But in general, try and make sure that you clean and comb your hair every day. Your face care is also very important. Make sure that your taking time to wash your face from your forehead to your chin, paying attention to the spaces behind your ears, your eyes, your nose, your chin. Your face is exposed to the elements probably more than most parts of your body. So it is important to try and make sure that you're paying attention to your face. Wear sunscreen if you're out in the sun often. Make sure you use some kind of a lotion to help hydrate the face and protect it from the elements. Oral care, this is very important. Oral care is mouth care, making sure that you take the time to brush your teeth at least twice a day. Flossing is good as well to get in between the teeth and get any of the debris that settles from the food that you eat, which will help prevent cavities. Visit the dentist regularly. And if you have the opportunity to use mouthwash, you just put a little bit in your mouth, swish it around, it will help kill those germs. Moving on to the full body. This is very important. As we mentioned, you're gonna go head to toe. Taking a shower is good. Start with the hair, as we already mentioned. Get the folds of skin, paying special attention to underneath your arms. If you have folds around your abdomen, make sure that you scrub soap and water in between those, down in your private areas. Those are very important areas to keep clean. When you're done with your shower, make sure you take a clean towel and dry each of the parts of your body before you put on your clean clothes. Moving down to the hands, feet, and nails. I had mentioned that your face is exposed to the elements regularly. Your hands and your feet can be as well, and those can become traps for germs. So we had talked about the importance of hand washing, but also just taking care of those hands, making sure you scrub between the fingers, the palms of the hands, underneath the fingernails, trim the fingernails so that dirt can't accumulate under there. Make sure that when it comes to your feet, you're really paying attention to in between the toes, the bottom of your feet, all of these areas can harbor germs and cause funguses to grow. And you want to make sure that you keep them clean and healthy so that they feel good and they prevent any type of debilitating illnesses. So in summary, I want you to make sure you shower daily, regularly, brush your teeth every day, use deodorant, wear clean clothes, brush your hair, comb your hair, and take care of your nails. This is going to help to keep you well. And we really want you to be well. We are very happy to serve you. We like to bring you the opportunity to have medical exams, dental exams, we'll give you education, give you medications, and any other type of evaluations that you need. We're happy to offer them here at the clinic. We just ask that you really work with us to take care of your own self-care needs. What you'll find over the next few weeks is we are going to push out some self-care videos just to help educate you on things you can do to help us maintain your wellness. It's a team effort. Like I said, we'll provide you medical care, procedural care. What we really need you to help us with this, and it's only going to help your health if you can take some effort in helping us do that. So have a great day, and we look forward to presenting you our next video.